Board of Directors, Chairman Jerry Hospitalis, and the rest of the Board of Directors, Samar Jabloteh, I welcome you here to our Youth Awards 2017. It is indeed an historic occasion because it is the third year in which all our youth teams have won their respective age groups. Never in history.
Upon an award sponsor, the Santa Cruz Fruit Basket Youth Award Ceremony. I think we should recognize those individuals who were recognized by the sponsor on that sometime last.
Most outstanding forward. In the under 15, we were the champion team. Coach of the year, Andre Morales. Coach of the year, Gilbert Batu. We received the award for the most valuable player, Lindell Sweet.
We also have a netball program, and maintaining the viability of the program has been a challenge. And I think we must put on record here today a great appreciation to Judy Hospitalis for service and dedication to their work. This remarkable achievement and this accomplishment was not without historical precedent in this world. 24 years in 19th, we won the only national tournament in the under 14 age group, the National Sunshine Snacks Tournament. That's 24 years ago. 18 years ago, we won the only national tournament for the under 15 age group, the Kiko ICN National Tournament. 17 years ago, in 2000, we won the only national tournament in the under 16 age group, the Trinidad and Tobago Football Federation Tournament. So we have a history in youth football. Almost 2 decades before their collapse, CN Financial brought us in the professional football and made Samar Jabloteh the household name in football in Trinidad and Tobago. Or possibly not only Trinidad and Tobago, but in the Caribbean and in wider areas in the country. We have an assistant from First and Bank, National Enterprises Limited, Telecommunications Services of Trinidad and Tobago, the Margaret Corporation, the Proman Group, the HK Group, the Nutrimix Group, and last but not least, in particular, I want to make mention of the parents of these children who have given their time, they have given their efforts, and they have provided us with resources. We have been all these activities. Through these activities, we have been able to enhance the welfare of the young people in these communities. And I wish to take them to thank you all for this great meritorious service. And thank you all very much.
Young men, know that you all are our future national football in Trinidad and Tobago, and I expect to hear your names going on for years and years to come. So for our young and upcoming sports entrepreneurs, we thank you all. Let's give them a round of applause.